Kosgar Lado, a 20-year-old man, Lansing man, has been arraigned for the murder of 35-year-old Anthony Kai. Lado was charged with open murder, assault with intent to murder, possession of a weapon, and possession of a firearm during a felony. He will remain in the Ingham County Jail until his next hearing on July 9th. Kai was shot and killed on Pine Street just after midnight on Wednesday. Police pulled Lado over at a traffic stop in Lansing on Thursday and brought him in as a person of interest.